For those of you guys who don't know, Hammer Time is basically where I look at the educational content and tell you whether it's, you know, it's good or not. They have no idea. Daft? You'll have to look it up. I don't know how exactly to describe Daft. It's like one of the UK terms. Because it's sexist, yeah. Whatever. Airheaded. Yeah, there you go. That's actually a really good way of describing it, you know. I said fool and idiot. Nobody will ever know. Uh-oh, Gregory pulled ahead. Uh-oh. One vote. No. Okay, Gregory. All right. You guys don't want to watch more Stylosa? What is wrong with you guys? What is Stylosa even up to nowadays, man? I don't even know. Man, it's been forever. All right, I'm going to put my earbuds in. These things got English subtitles, so we should be good to roll. Well played, third grader. I don't know what that means. Stylosa is too much. Are you talking about me or Stylosa? Oh, no. He was ill. I know he has that colon issue, which really sucks, but I'm sorry to hear that. All right, let's kick it, my boys. English subtitles. Can you guys see that? Yes.
뭐래야지? 여러분, 설명충 모드로 하겠습니다.
You know what? Watch this. I'm going to turn this up to 1.1 speed just because I can. Or 1.15. Check this out.
템포 타고 갑니다. 오른쪽에 볼이 도네요.
오케이, this is too fast with subtitles. It's too fast with subtitles. Back to normal. I check it out. 템포
타고.
Okay, and I see ball slinging through right side.
갑니다. 오른쪽에 볼이 도네요. 매 불이가 없죠? 불이가 없어요. 그럼 한번 힐러 라인.
Do power drive to the healers. Mercy half, mercy down.
찍어줍니다. 메시 앞뒤, 메시 컷. 밀어주고 이렇게 뒤를 잡아요. 그리고 아직 정리가 안 된 것들 있죠? 이렇게 뒤.
So I'm gonna resist the temptation to coach her and instead just give like talk about the feedback that she's giving. So super single, probably just I put that in ask Spylo. Although that's gonna be really hard for me. That's just from my experience. Like I don't have anything I put my finger on, to be honest. They're just better at a lot of the different things. Remove bottom stream? Yeah, hang on, give me a second.
Hey! 밀어주고 이렇게 뒤를 잡아요. 그리고 아직 정리가 안 된 것들 있죠? 이렇게 뒤에서 때려줍니다. 그리고 오른쪽으로 들어갈 게 뻔하니까 뒤에서 이렇게 밀어줘요. 그러면 둘 다 잡을 수 있습니다. 알겠습니까? 쉽죠?
There is no brick, then check back healers and wipe out the remnants. Okay. Sure.
그리고 상대 메르시를 빼고 브리가 나온 걸 봤으니까 이제는 찍는 걸 조심해야겠죠, 힐러 라인에?
Yeah.
시그마 같은 거 이렇게 갈렸으니까 밀어주고 이건 들어가 안 들어가는 게 좋을 것 같아요.
야, 이런 push through the choke.
우리 힐러 라인이 물려 있으니까 한번 가지고. 우리 이거는 진 것 같습니다.
Okay, it's worth noting that the like our supports under attack, so if you help them,
가지고.
You go help them because your team is basically like there's nothing else better for you to do at this point. Like you're already in this position to help them, so you might as well. But that's not necessarily what you should be doing as ball is peeling for your supports. It's better to go in and do what you're better at doing, which is pressuring their supports. But because their supports were relatively inaccessible at this point in time, and you are positioned better for this, then peeling back is fine. Like you remember that the whole point is that like play the game and then make a decision based off of what is easy. Like right now, engaging on backline, it would not be easy. It would be take too much time and be you're not really in a good position to do it. So you just do what's easy. Do what's easy.
우리 이거는 진 것 같습니다. 바로.
어?
쟤다! 난 죽지 않아 이 새끼들아. 잠시만. 아 진짜 한 번만 맞아라. 야. 이건 어쩔 수가 없네요. 오른쪽으로 몰래 돌겠습니다잉. 상대의 어이고 트레가 막하네요. 이러면은 그냥 대놓고 왼쪽으로.
So that's really important. Now the McCree is going to make things awkward, but if you're being marked, don't continue. Like you either need to get support to clear out that mark, or you just give up and go on another flank. And you need to make that decision quickly.
한번 빼줬으면 좋겠는데 기대네요. 줄 끊지 말고 밀어주고 거점 5로 끌어주고 테레 저한테 붙겠죠. 부자가 붙어서 죽을 수도 있어요. 죽었네요.
I mean, the real problem here is that they fluxed and you lost your Sigma, so there was no forward pressure so that you were able to be discorded. Sigma, Zen would not be discording you if your Sigma was alive.
부자가 붙어서 죽을 수도 있어요. 죽었네요. 고통스럽네.
Oh, but still winnable.
그 사이에 우리 팀이 과연 정리를 해줄 순 없었다. 하지만 숫자 싸움으로 가면은 안 되네. 이거는 리그로 계속 가야겠네요. 이럴 때 거점 밟아서 원 한번 끌어주고 버텨야 되는데.
So I actually disagree with this decision here. She has mines. This is like Tracer has pulse bomb. You have mines. You're more or Sombra has EMP. It's better for you to get in position for you to help your team win the team fight than it is to put pressure on point. Putting pressure on point is good, but when you have an additional resource that you can use to punish them, I think it's more important for you to use mines here. Now, what she probably is going to do, she's probably going to mines point and then leave. But I would prefer her to mines high ground and win the fight there.
Yeah, power anymore. 그 다음엔 맥크리를 보는
게 This fight is very messy and it's because she's not minding him.
중요합니다. 맥크리 보는 게 이득이니까요. 저거 잡아야 되는데 저 겁나 억울하다. 빨리 저거를 맥크리를 찍고 빨리 녹이고 그 다음에 이제 저는 살고 킴 먹고
And to survive with first aid kit we may want to see more than him.
숫자 싸움으로 갔었으면 됐었을 것 같은데 아쉽네요. 그렇게 생각합니다. 오른쪽을
But the major issue is that she didn't use mines properly. If she had mines the enemy team on top and high ground then it would have been an easy fight one.
부자 붙고 부자를 떼요.
This is good too. Like, don't continue to your engage if you can wait like 2 seconds and cleanse Discord. It's worth it because.
뗍니다. 그리고.
It removes the amount of damage that you take when you're engaging. She needs to be mining this or putting point pressure.
우리 쪽 라인을.
Yeah, mines. This is what she should have done last fight. And now the Zen has trance.
좀 밟아서.
Still does good work though. I mean, case in point.
우리
cleanse Discord. Oh, she missed the ground.
Woo! 살아야 돼요. 무조건 살아야 돼요.
Yes. Survive.
살짝 빼겠습니다.
Grab the mini. Grab the mini.
Aim으로.
Good with your good aim.
앞에서 한번 억울함 빼주고.
Only works because she has tracer help and then she's already.
나 TV 내버렸네.
아, overextend, she overextended.
이거 같이 잡으면 죽어도.
Yeah.
죽어도 이득. 왜냐면 나는 빠른.
So you, I don't agree with that. I think that was a little bit of a too high risk high reward, but she is right. If she does trade there, they get the benefit of the trade in terms of she's back faster. Now I will say this though, they trade better, but it losing 600 HP. Of healing is worse than losing 400. In other words, your Zen missed out on a lot of ult charge because you died, more than they did because their Sigma died. Now, you could argue that, oh, well, she's just gonna grab health packs, but they are between fights. That was an opportunity for, you know, about 25-30% ult charge, maybe not night one, about 20-25% ult charge on the table.
빠르니까, 난 빠르고, 쟤는 뚜벅이니까, 아무튼 이득이라고 생각하겠습니다. 알겠죠? 이렇게 맥크리가 개나 되지만
swaggering along
부자니까 안 갔습니다. 부자니까
chat what chat who can tell me what's wrong with this engage? Who can tell me what's wrong with this engage? Use your brains. What have we talked about with how balls need to engage and how flanks need to engage? What's wrong? I like the style. I mean, yeah, it's probably like a Korean Asian style, but yeah, that's nice. There's no target. I mean, there's targeting. She's targeting the McCree. What's the problem? What's the problem with this engage? It's a nitpicky. It's from the front, right? She's not really set up yet because she's just died. So this is part of the reason why you die, because yeah, you're fast, but you're still not positioned properly. So she's just engaging directly at the McCree, and it's ridiculously easy to anticipate. There's the tracer pressure, there's Discord, and Kree is ready. But it's good that she recognizes that and doesn't commit. She would have died instantly. And all of that time is wasted now. That she's just spent that one mistake, and now she's literally been AFK for like what, 8 seconds? She should not be in point. She should be contributing to the team fight. Minefield wasn't great, but it was alright. It's good. So do you notice that when the fights devolve, she prioritized the off angles? She prioritized it because this is the soldier that will clutch. If anybody's gonna clutch, it's gonna be the soldier. Not the ball touching, not the trace touching, it's gonna be this guy.
잡읍니다. Woo!
Wait, he was reloading. He didn't get the kill.
위험하네, 연. 뒤에서 한번 오리 그려주고. 하나, 둘, 셋. 그래, 한번. 원숭이 보자. 그러니까 원숭이 쳐주고 한번.
I love the Discord disorder. Disorder.
이렇게 하면 됩니다.
Okay. So far, so good.
만족스럽진 않네요. 잘 배우고 있죠, 여러분?
No, just watching.
네, 저는 팀을 못하는 편이에요. 이제 강의 같은 건 좀 더 잘하는 사람들한테 받아야 돼요.
Like me.
TP를 타고.
Even if you're ball, take the TP because it means you can save grapple and you can TP then grapple afterwards. You know, you'll be down your grapple, but you will traverse a little bit more space, a little bit faster.
오른쪽을 돕니다. 아, 볼트레가 올 확률이 높아요. 볼이랑 만났네요. 1M 1KG 싸움 한번 해주고. 다시 1M 1KG 싸움 해줍니다.
Ooh, so this is really big, chat. Whoever whips, if it's a raw 1v1, whoever whips out the guns first wins. Because the other person has to, she gets that initial damage first. And because she got like a good like 50-60 damage there before the ball could like react and start shooting, he just gives up. He knows that he's done. So he's like, I'm not going to even bother. I'm running away. So you win. You win the flank. And now their ball is mispositioned and you have an open lane to go get to their back line. So she won the one-on-one mechanical fight, basically. Predictors. So she got the Widow, but part of the reason why that felt so bad is she was so deep. Like her team was not really picking a fight here. They're more set up around here. So it was a good kill on the Widow, but very high risk, high reward play. Because that was basically a 1v6. Hazel, let me know if I'm better than Gagger. I'm not playing ball though. Probably would have been better there to go for the Zenyatta in the backline, but in that circumstance there, the ball was really low, so that's kind of where you ignore the angles and you focus on the really low target, but obviously it comes at a cost. If you don't get the kill, then you just lose, because the Zen's been uncontested the entire time. Sigma's out of position, maybe get a kill, no.
Ah, 죽었다! 이건 대실수. 강착을 맞지 말았어야 되는데, 강착을 맞았네.
The dollar store, Jonak. Oh, we're dollar store now.
Alright.
And by the way, I'm not gonna be a beta. I'm fighting this all the way. I'm the greatest in the history of the world. So she's touching point just to stall. This is obviously not great, like exactly what Ball wants to be doing, but you know.
버텨야 돼요. 하나. 일단 밟아야 돼요. 퍼센트. 퍼센트. 안 보이는 위치에서 어그로 끌어주고. 안 보이면 되니까. 일단. 그러면 안 보이는 위치에서 그냥 쳐 맞아줘요. 어쩔 수 없어요.
So actually, this is a little nitpick here, chat. What should Gregory have done right now? What should Gregory have done? Can anybody tell me? This is actually a little neat tip trick to be keep in mind. But what should Gregory have done now? Can you guys tell me? Think about how Overwatch works. Do we think that Gregory should have stalled anymore? 69, 70%. No, get out. Why? Why is it better to get out here? There's at least two reasons why. If not... You're not, I mean, you're going to get only a couple of extra percentage points, so it's not really worth it to trade your entire life, 600 ult charge, your positioning, support ult charge, all just to, yeah, you're missing out on ult charge, you're missing out on healing. You're like, the thing is with Ball is like, yes, you're fast and you can reset and join the fight quickly again, but it's compensated. Anti-compensated by the fact that you also it takes longer for you to set up because you have you're not content with just kind of playing a main or even playing a soft angle. You got to be kind of like deep, right? So I don't think this is worth it. I look at this and I see 600 ult charge being fed, and because you died and didn't survive, your supports get none of it. And you did that for what? 2% ult, 2% stall, 3% stall. Stalling is not worth it. If you're gonna get 2% and you're gonna die as a result. Because you're like if you win next fight, it's not like, oh thank goodness I got it to 95%. That's amazing. Now the enemy team is gonna barely be able to touch if we cap. No, like they're clearly gonna have plenty 70%, 74%. They're gonna be able to touch easily with no problem. Yes. So, not great. I don't understand why more people don't understand that. You'd be surprised at the number of pro players that overemphasize stalling. It's actually kind of funny. Because the whole point is that you die later because you're stalling, and so you don't even get it. So they end up getting more percentage anyway, right? Right? It's the whole concept, is that you're lengthening your death for more point capture percentage just to lengthen the time before you get another fight. And even though you're balling fast, you still take time to set up. So.
Alright.
Do you notice how she like outflanks the ball, and so that this ball is like caught a pincer, so she wins the flank? So that's what she's saying by this right here. That's what she means, rather. Pushing in when her team can follow up. Nice. Very well done. Nice. Survive. Notice that she's putting pressure on point as her team is pushing through the choke, so that means that her backline is not harassed by Tracer. So she should not die for this. I do not agree with this move. Okay, she gets out. Okay, so she quickly mines and leaves. Okay, that's fine then. But you see how much pressure she was able to use off of point there because she timed it perfectly? Like, not only that, but she like anticipated being marked. And so it like helped her to defend the mark quicker. That wasn't it. Nice. Ooh, no. Ooh, no, be careful. Huge flux though. Massive flux. I'm not sure what you mean, sir. Sadly, I don't think the translation went through very well there. Instantly rolls away, bait CC. And notice that that pile driver only worked because she did it from an angle that they weren't expecting. They did not see her engage. You normally cannot pile drive Kree rig like that, but you can get away with it sometimes if you pile drive and quickly roll away because they weren't expecting it, right? So that was a big positional decision.
Woo!
Notice how, where is she shooting from? From the angle.
오는 거를 때리면서 최대한 갈가 먹어야 돼요. 근데 맥크리가 상대 힐이 없으니까 잡으면 좋겠는데.
맞네. I'm sure she's waiting for her.
점점 우리 초월 썼네. 초월 받고 거점 비비고 뒤로 돌아올고.
Is mine's point? Mine's point.
하나 둘 셋 크게 거점에 공 뿌려주고. 우리 이렇게 뒤잡아주고 맥크리를 맞으면은. 그래 원 이렇게 마무리가 됩니다 여러분. 오케이 알겠죠? 이렇게 생각을 하고 하세요 여러분. 그러면은 1인분은 조금 할 수 있어요. 알겠습니까? 어때 이렇게 설명충 모드로 하기 완료했습니다 여러분. 이렇게 세 판 다 보여드렸네요 부산. 자 여러분도 레킹볼 부산에서 1인분 할 수 있습니다. 와, 자 종강 끝 해산.
Okay, I don't know. I'm kind of torn in this one. So like, I think it was very, very educational and very interesting. So I'm gonna give it a beefed. I think it's really cool that pro players when they do this. Like, I think it's an excellent opportunity. It's like actually, like not fully narrating all their gameplay, but like giving some of the reasoning behind the decisions, like in the moment. I think that's like a good opportunity. I think they missed the mark on a lot of things. Wait, did I beef again? I think I beefed again. Whoops. I tried to like shut it down and did it again. But I think I missed the mark with some of the point pressure stuff, and I obviously would have liked more narration, more logic. And I think she made a lot of mistakes with ball, but like still it was still like really, really helpful. Like, and I don't want to nitpick that. Like it was good. I enjoyed it. Was it worth it all in mind still overtime so the enemy team would be forced to run into them? Do you think that she lost value because of how late they were? I think they were okay. I think it was okay. Like the enemy team had the touch, it was like 98-99%, so mines in the end is fine. But I can see what you're saying, like they could have played it slow and like burnt the mines earlier, but I don't think that's 100% an issue.